The historic Whitewater Valley Railroad, nicknamed the Canal Route, preserves the memories of rail travel through the Whitewater River Valley on a line originally built in the 1860s. The darling of the railroad is engine number 100, a 1919 Baldwin Prairie with a sloped back tender. Originally designed to use wood as fuel, it was later modified to burn coal, but still retains the wood-burning firebox and cabbage stack. 100 is one of two Baldwin steam locomotives on the roster and was originally constructed for the Florala Sawmill Company in Alabama, and after 1923 worked as a logging engine on the Escambia Railway. In 1935, number 100 was rebuilt and used as a sawmill switch engine, where it earned the distinction of being the last wood-burning locomotive to run on the L&N Railroad. It was retired from service in 1954 and used as an auxiliary sawmill boiler until 1957, where it was put on display at the main entrance to the mill. Purchased in 1977 by the Whitewater Valley, the engine has undergone major restoration and routinely receives loving care from her crews. The 48-ton locomotive has a 2-6-2 wheel arrangement with Walschertz valve motion. With 44-inch drivers and 15x24 cylinders, it develops a top speed of 40 miles per hour, more than adequate for the passenger excursions it pulls from Connersville to Metamora. The Whitewater owns 8 coaches, a combination passenger baggage car, 6 cabooses, and several box and flat cars. Engine number 100 pulls as many coaches as are needed to accommodate passengers on each excursion, with cabooses reserved for special occasions. After boarding passengers at Connersville Station, number 100 gracefully glides into the past, pulling its string of coaches through the lovely Whitewater Valley. Many families pack picnic baskets and enjoy lunch aboard the train, which departs each Saturday and Sunday at noon. Thank you. The operating season for the railroad is May through the middle of December, with the balance of the year set aside for training volunteers. This railroad is one of the few places remaining in America where you can still learn to be a steam locomotive engineer. Volunteers on the train crews enter a standard training program where they gain practical experience and proficiency before being appointed to a regular operating position. Instruction includes a series of detailed classroom sessions and then the opportunity to apply what they have learned under the watchful eye of their instructor. Before becoming part of an engine crew, the new member works as a brakeman, preparing the coaches and equipment for each trip, and assisting the conductor in assuring passenger safety and comfort during the excursion. In time, the brakeman becomes a conductor and may then enter training for fireman and engineer. This training policy assures that train crews are well experienced and knowledgeable and can provide our valued passenger a safe, enjoyable journey into the past. The town of Laurel, about 8 miles south of Connersville, is a regularly scheduled stop. Passengers can be picked up and dropped off, and the train is given a quick inspection by the crew before departing for Metamora, 9 miles down the line.